guys, it's so low. That's the real issue. I finally figured out how to make the camera zoom out. It's been like 2 years since it's been. Now I'm gonna talk about it. I'm gonna do my skincare routine. Today, my friends are supposed to come over. What time? Who knows? You know, black people ain't never on time. Embarrassing. I'm embarrassed. Are you not embarrassed? The reason my camera was zoomed in is because it was in 4K. So I guess to do 4K, you gotta has to be zoomed in. So I put it in like full HD or whatever. And to me personally, the HD looked like better quality than the 4K. And when I like transfer my videos to my computer or phone, it don't be looking 4K to me. I don't know. Maybe I'm tweaking, or maybe they tweaking. But I'm so happy I got it back to the man. That zoomed in was really messing with me, like really bothering me. And I wanted a whole new camera. I was gonna get a whole new camera because it was too zoomed in. Whole time it was the settings. So I just put toner on my face. Now we're putting African Black Soap Balancing Moisturizer from Shea Moisture. Wait, come on. But yeah, my friends are coming over. I'm gonna hang out with other friends, then my friends are coming over. And then we're gonna go to Walmart because I need to buy groceries. And I'm not gonna have anybody at my house starving. So you're right, we gotta go to Walmart. Little do they know. Little do they know. If you're watching this, now y'all know. Then the last thing I do, I usually put on another moisturizer, but it's doing too much. Not today. Y'all see my skincare closet, drawer, cabinet? I'm gonna see. Look at that. I love it. Personally. Whoa. Steady. Then I put Vaseline for the lips. You know, a lot of people are like, Vaseline, dry my lips out. But Vaseline been doing it for me for years. Oh, what can I say? Yeah, I got this from Forever 21 for $15. And I got a shirt too. It was on sale for $15. It was like buy one, sell item, get one free. So we got this in the shirt for $15. It's so comfortable. I got it yesterday. I will be wearing it today. I look brown. As you can see, I'm not naked. I have on shorts, I promise. The next thing I have to do is clean my house. It's not 30. Yo, it's not dirty. But the way I was raised by my mother, you have to always be presentable. When you go outside, when people come over to your house, you need to be presentable. So every time someone comes over or people come over to my house, it will look like a maid service just cleaned it. So it's not even dirty right now, but it has to be spotless every single time. Which is kind of annoying and a habit I need to get out of, but hey, I feel like it's not that bad of a habit. Because who doesn't like a clean house? Personally, I do.
Back together, and I'm never going down at the hands of the likes of you, because I'm so much better, and every part of me is saying go get her.
One thing I really like is that my house, or my kitchen, actually no, my whole house is black. Like the bathroom's black, everything's black. Personally, I like black better than the white. I don't. And honestly, I think even before like having a white roof refrigerator was ghetto, I never really liked it. I think it's because I grew up in poverty and I was trying to look at the same thing. So you know, I prefer a good block. Even though this ain't even, I want better for me, myself. Little do people know, this will be the last time anyone comes to my house. I just feel like I'm tired of being the, well, I host everything or plan everything I ever do with my friends. Now, I ain't gonna say everything, 95%. And I'm tired of being an event organizer and not getting paid. I can't do it no more. So yeah, this will be the last time. And honestly, I'm okay with that. Cause that means I ain't gotta give out food. I gotta be a good host. I mean, I am a good host and I enjoy that, but not having to do it, it's less work for me. But we love less work. So my camera just died. What a battery just died. I have another battery that's charged, so we're not too worried about it. But I'm definitely about this, so I'm not gonna charge it right now. But I apologize for the quality change, if it's even noticeable. So my hair's been in for 3 weeks, and it looks terrible. Maybe not from back there, but from what I'm seeing, don't look at it. Y'all will not be getting a close look, because heck, you know. Okay, so this is a headband, and it's silk on the inside. My friend got this for me for my birthday it's a black-owned brand too. K-I-N is the brand. Shop with them. So I'm gonna see how this look. Okay, it doesn't, I'm not feeling it. It covered the ugly hair, which is one of our goals. Dang, this thing thick. I like that zig because I got a big forehead, but it's just a little too good. I'm still not feeling it. I'm not feeling it, but it's okay. We'll live. This necklace is my name. Dai Dai. I'm starting to have all you. Nice to meet you. But yeah, just gonna have to go with it because I'm not changing.
Wow.
So I found the what is it called? The battery charger. And also, we're back on our camera. This is all good things, all good things. I need to go buy some snacks though, because I'm gonna be hungry and I'm trying to spend my moona on meals. When I got food at home, I feel like I cook. Oh, really, I got water. Oh. Got me rocky wine, y'all. Put me outside around, y'all. Okay, I'm now getting my friends from Jamba Juice because they were here. Y'all see me making a video? Where is Jamba Juice? Oh, haha. To get my friends. And you know, this is my first time vlogging in public. You know, people looking at me is, we ain't got over that yet. At some point, we will. Today will not be the day.
Vlogging. Keep vlogging.
Say hello.
Hello, vlog. Hello.
We're in the hair store. We're in a racist hair store. If you know what Kim's is, don't come here.
Kim's.
I look like I'm in jail. You know how in jail to be wearing them little skull caps or whatever? That's how I look.
Muslim. Assalamu alaikum. Salaam salam.
Mangifi.
What?
Wallahi.
You speaking that voodoo shit.
How can I lose if I'm already toast? Like, if she's feeling hot, then I make that bitch frozen. I got a bitch tired every time that I post. Damn, the party not lit, then I'd rather not go. If she feeling hot, then I make that bitch frozen. I get a bitch tired every time that I post. Damn. Look in the mirror, I'm feeling me. Stacking money with a cylinder. 20 to stand on the couch, run out of town. Fuck if they feeling me. He like the way that I dress. Throwing balance to the flex. Like Mimi, I got him obsessed. Them bitches see me as a threat. The baddest in the room. So tell them to make room. Diamonds glisten on my boot. They gon' listen to my tune. Flow the nicest, but I'm rude. I like niggas, bitches too. Ayo, baddie, what it do? Ayo, Maddie, what it do? How can I lose if I'm already chose? Like, if she feeling hot, then I make that bitch frozen. I got a bitch tired every time that I post. Damn. If the party not lit, then I'd rather not go. If she feeling hot, then I make that bitch frozen.
Ooh, it's so bright. We are currently in. We are in Khalil's room. Can you see him?
He looks so good in this photo.
It's fine. I know.
Can you see
I don't know.
Yeah.
What are we doing? We're watching House Party. It's the movie with Lil Wayne in it.
He was not even in the movie for real.
I thought it was based off his life, no?
No. This is based off of the original House Party video.
I don't think it's the movie I was talking about.
Yeah, you're talking about the wrong movie. Yeah.
Lil Wayne was in this, but
he
like
was in it. But he wasn't like a big part of it.
Is that the baby?
No.
This sounds like
it. Is this the baby?
I don't think so.
How much voice is
this? Wait, you can't even see me.
One kiss is all it takes. All I love you.
I can school. Oh my gosh. This is a camera. This is a moment. I feel like this should be like a video. This should be like, he's a vlogger? Are you a vlogger? He's a vlogger.
No, he's a vlogger.
He's a vlogger. Okay, we're here. We're at Fisk University. It is, what is this like?
Today
it is
okay,
March 10th, Friday, 4:10.
Y'all, this is the first time I'm taking good pictures in, or good selfies. I don't know how long my skin is skinning. I switched the hat because the other one, the sun is really in my eyes. The other one is a headband. It's a black on headband. I think I took whatever. This would look better to me at least. I don't know about y'all. Really better than me. So y'all know when like a black person, dark skinned black person, take a picture. I can't describe it, but it just looks so, and I don't know if it's the way because of their camera or if they edit, they probably edited, but I can't never find a video on how to edit or take a picture that I can't if I can find an example, I'm put on the screen. But it just be, y'all know, but if you know what I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about. It hit different. The picture be hitting different.
We're in the mod's room now.
We're in the mod's room now. Hallelujah.
Hey,
yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Praise the Lord.
There are a couple of extras here. That's fine.
Yeah.
21. You said the food stacks or the cookies. Get the cookies, yo. Wait, what kind of?
I don't know. That's what I was confused on too. I don't know if that should be this. 21.
What kind of cookies? They like chocolate chip? Chocolate chip.
Okay, I'm confused.
And they like, I say the cookies, you know. I need real food though. I'm hungry. You guys are ready? You're a good soldier, choosing your battles. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off. Get back in the saddle. You're on the front line. Everyone's watching. You know it's yes, we're getting closer. This isn't over. Today, the pressure's on. Believe it. Here you go. I don't know the word. Let's play the song. Oh. Eh, samina mina zaklewa. This time for Africa, Zamina Mina, eh eh.
Yeah.
Waka waka, eh eh. Zamina Mina, Zamina. And I ain't stepping in no club without my crew. Eh? We are currently waiting for Simani because she want to take all day. But she want to go to the hair store, but she want to go to Walmart. Mm. It's 7:25. I told them to be ready at 7. Seven. I told him how many hours ago? 30 hours ago. And then she lied, said she was ready. So.
Always late, y'all.
Talk your piece.
She's always late, so in her defense, it's like, you should have said 6.
No, I said 7. And that's why I asked, are y'all ready? Because then I was like, okay.
No, because I hate waiting. That's why I said, oh God, let me go on and go.
Imani finally came. We are now in Walmart buying food.
What's all that?
Did y'all want to go over there or something? We don't, and
I
like to know things.
This is the perfect time to get in and out.
Oh. My camera space is full. So we're at Walmart getting food. And it's taking 3 years. Oh yeah, so I'm recording on my camera because I ain't got no more space on my memory card or SIM card. I don't know. That's annoying because I don't think I recorded that much today. To be honest with you, if I'm gonna be honest, I didn't record that much. I took pictures. They look pretty. They look pretty nice. I'm tired of being outside. I'm ready to go in the house. My skin, I look so good. Wow. We got Mia. Sorry, Chef Mia. Mia. On the tacos. We got ground chicken. Cooked taco shells is crazy to me. I don't know, man. Pop it. Man, man's over here getting a little drunky wonky.
That's your shit. I don't know if y'all remember me from the last vlog or whatever. But my hair was kind of stale. I look better right now, though.
No, y'all, for sure. You're not watching.
Can I look at myself before you know, just go ahead and just start doing it?
Everyone had taco stuff for her. She's waiting to be drunk to get her tacos. I rate the tacos an 8 out of 10. What do you rate them?
I had a bite of the taco and I still rated them a 10. What do you rate them? Good to me. And my girl made them.
Chef Mia.
Mia.
What do you rate the tacos? They're asleep. They're knocked out. I forgot to take. This helps your hair grow. If you want your hair to grow, this is the key. On mama, on God, on everybody I know. This, Amazon. It's like $8. It'd be switching from 8 to 15. I don't know why. But get this. It comes with it looks like crack. Yeah. Put in your drink. Check it out, drink it, that's it. Your hair will go. And then this one jar lasted me October, November, December, January, February. It lasted me 4 months. Not the same promo, I promise you. Best drink in the world. But yeah, that's the end of the vlog. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. Follow me on. Follow me on IG at DAIJONNN.